The incident is being coined an environmental disaster and a matter of life and death for almost 300 individuals aboard the large deep-sea drilling platform. Many unanswered questions. It's not clear why the oil rig was the target of this vicious attack.
The time bomb is ticking with every second. The disaster is coming closer and closer. The danger is real.